Dax Shepard needs surgery after breaking multiple ribs in a motorcycle accident. Kristen Bell's husband opens up about a scary incident at a California racetrack recently on an episode of his Armchair Expert podcast. The 45-year-old star reveals that he suffered multiple injuries while riding and explained, "I was passing six guys at Sonoma Raceway on a motorcycle and I was braking very, very hard. Hard enough that the back wheel was off the ground for a good 100 yards. I was totally at blame. I thought I would be able to slide in between, but someone turned in and I was already under full brake and I couldn't go anywhere." The actor tells listeners that he clipped their bumper and I went over the handlebars and landed pretty hard. Afterward, Shepard says he was reprimanded by track employees. The following day, he went to the hospital to get himself checked out after the painful incident. Dax says, "The final tally was four broken ribs, the clavicle's broken in three places, and I need surgery. And then I broke my hand that I'd broke a couple months ago." Back in April, Bell shared this insane video with fans showing Dax pulling a pin out of his broken hand while talking to his doctor on the phone.
All right, I'm gonna commence the procedure, so. Feels weird.
Oh!
Yeah, it's out.
Oh, wow. How'd that feel?
It's out. There's no blood spurting anywhere.
Following his most recent injuries, Shepard takes to social media to thank podcast fans for their support. "Thank you, Armchairies, for all the well wishes and concern," he wrote alongside a photo of his injury featuring wife Kristen Bell in the background. "I'm in one piece and spirits are high. Sorry for causing concern."